flash flood. Watch for the Bighorn burning scar in effect from Thursday morning through Friday evening. The National Weather Service in Tucson has issued a flash flood watch for the Bighorn burned scar in a portion of southeast Arizona, including the following areas: Catalina and Rincon Mountains, southeast Pinal County and Tucson metro area. From Thursday morning through Friday evening, National Weather Service meteorologists are forecasting heavy rainfall over the Bighorn burned scar, which may lead to flash flooding and debris flows. Heavy rainfall over the Bighorn burn scar is expected up to and during the period of the watch. Residents near the Bighorn burn scar should prepare for potential flooding impacts. Be sure to stay up to date with information from local authorities. A flash flood watch means that conditions may develop that lead to flash flooding. Flash flooding is a very dangerous situation. You should monitor later forecasts and be prepared to take action should flash flood warnings be issued. Repeating, a flash flood watch has been issued from 7 a.m. Mountain Standard Time Thursday until midnight Mountain Standard Time Saturday for the following locations: Santa Catalina and Rincon Mountains, southeast Pinal County and Tucson metro area.